Alexander Mogilny is a legendary Russian hockey player. He was the first NHL draftee to defect from the Soviet Union in order to play in North America. During his NHL career, Mogilny played for the Buffalo Sabres, Vancouver Canucks, Toronto Maple Leafs, and New Jersey Devils. He tied for the NHL leading goals in the 92-93 season with 76 and became a member of the Triple Gold Club by winning the Stanley Cup in 2000 with New Jersey.
The man, they try to work it in front, the shot is scored!
We'll be right back. soon as I can.
Hey, Chris, good luck.
Thank you.
Guys.
No fun sitting up there because it's so smoky. Here's McGillney. In alone. Scores!
No loss of manpower on the ice. Skating five aside. Rangers leading 2-0. Gomez finds McGillney. Scores!